Straight Study. Today we are going to see the last minute tips and techniques to crack GATE exam. Okay, let's begin our video. First point is revise the concepts. The concepts which you have already revised during your preparation, you need to revise those concepts. Okay, next, adapt yourself to the virtual calculator. Means in the exam, in the GATE exam, you will not be allowed to use calculator. So if you practice from now itself without calculator, it will be very helpful at the time of exam. So start yourself, preparing yourself to adapt virtual calculator. Okay, that you should use just calculations without calculator. Okay, next, practice the test papers and previous question papers. From the test papers and the previous question papers, more than 40% of the similar questions will be repeated every year. So it's better to practice test papers and previous year's papers. Okay, at least 4 to 5 previous year's paper it's recommended to practice. Okay, and attempt mock test daily. If you keep on writing the mock tests, you'll have the experience of writing exam and you can improve yourself in time management and you can note down your mistakes and work out on them. And in order to rectify your mistakes, attempting mock test daily is very important. And just be confident. Okay, if you be confident, you can automatically score more marks. Okay, if you are panic or if you are, you know, not confident, that itself starts reducing your marks, because if you're not confident, you are not concentrating well on exam. Okay, then you lose marks. So just be confident. Okay, next, keep the admit card ready. Okay, admit card is must and should keep it ready with you. Okay, and don't learn new concepts. Okay, it's always suggested not to learn new concepts in the last moment. Okay, just revise the concepts which you have already learned instead of learning new concepts. Okay, the reason behind this is if you start learning new concepts and if you don't understand it, the new concept, then you'll start panicking and you'll not be confident. Okay, that will affect on the exam. So don't learn new concepts. Okay, and just be positive, be confident. And the notes, the short notes which you have prepared during your preparation for GATE exam and the very practice test, all that short notes you need to refer every day. Okay, so that the points which are in that short notes may be useful in the exam. Okay, always refer your short notes in the very last moment. Okay, and solve test papers daily. Okay, on daily basis, at least solve as many as possible test papers. Okay, daily. Okay, and eat healthy foods, drink more and more water to stay hydrated, and at least sleep 8 to 9 hours. Okay, with 8 to 9 hours sleep, you can relax your mind, which will be very sharp at the time of exam. Okay, so eat healthy, stay healthy, and sleep at least 8 to 9 hours. Okay, and don't start new topics. I already told this and repeating this point because this is very important point, because if you start preparing new topics, you will not have time to revise the old topics. Okay, so just revise. Next, learn from your mistakes. The exams which you have written in the mock test or the test papers, whatever it might be, that you might have done few mistakes. Okay, learn from those mistakes. Try not to repeat those mistakes. Okay, and whatever you have the important concepts, revise all the formula which are important. Okay, keep revising the formula, and whatever important concepts are there, you must revise those all. Okay, and make sure you are ready with all the required documents. Okay, because even if you miss out at least one document, you will not be allowed into the examination hall. So make sure you are ready with all the required documents. So these are the last minute tips in order to crack the GATE exam. So thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos and hit the bell icon for further notifications. Thank you and all the very best for your exam.